The most recent report from the University of Illinois Chicago's Political Science Department says for the fourth year in a row, Illinois is the third most corrupt state in the country, and Chicago is America's most corrupt city. How does political corruption affect the general public? What effect does it have on our democracy? Are the current laws not working, or will there always be people in power willing to take a risk? Listen for Shattered Trust on Capital Crimes, the crimes behind the legislation.